हालींच काँग्रेसीन मुख्यमंत्र्या संबंदान ज्यो मागण्यो केल्यात ताचे वयल्यान काँग्रेस हे विशीं कितली नेणार आसा हें कळटा. पर्रीकार हांचें सरकार हें युतीचें सरकार, पर्रीकार हें ताचें मुखेली. लोकशायेंत आंकडो हो म्हत्वाचो आनी तो ह्या सरकारा कडेन आसा. इतलेंच न्हय, काँग्रेसीचे दोग तीग जाण आपणाल्या संपर्कांत आसात देखून असुरक्षिततायेंतल्यान आनी आपणालो कळप सांबाळून दवरपा खातीर काँग्रेस अशे तरेच्यो मागण्यो आनी निवेदनां करता अशें भलायकी मंत्री विश्वजीत राणे हांणी शुक्रारा पणजेंत घेतिल्ल्या पत्रकार परिशदेंत सांगलें. ह्या वेळार आमदार ग्लेन टिकलो आनी मिलिंद नायक तशेंच दत्तप्रसाद नायक हे हजर आशिल्ले. काँग्रेस गरजे भायर उचांबळ जाल्या. आपणाले सगळे आमदार एकठांय दवरपा खातीर तिची धडपड चल्ल्या. पर्रीकार सरकार स्थिर आसा आनी ते 5 वर्सां तिगतले. सरकारांतले सगळे घटक एकदम बरें काम करतात. जे कायदेशीर आसा ते सगळें चल्लां. मुळाव्या सुविधांचे प्रकल्प नेटान चलतात. रोजगारा विशीं सरकार उपाय करतले. आमी कितें करचें हें काँग्रेसीन शिकोवपाची गरज ना अशें मंत्री राणे हांणी सांगलें.
द गव्हर्मेंट हेडेड बाय श्री मनोहर पर्रीकर इज हेडेड बाय द गव्हर्मेंट ही हॅज द मेजॉरिटी इन द स्टेट ऑफ गोवा and we have a full fledged mandate as far as the BJP government is concerned. It's a coalition government, we all know that. We have the numbers. In democracy, the numbers is what that matters. Last few days there are a lot of people who have been making a lot of allegations and a lot of statements against the ruling dispensation and also asking for a change in chief ministership. It is not the business of the Congress party or the Congress president or Mr. Ramakant Kalab to ask for these changes. The chief minister is unwell, everybody is aware of it, and it is nobody can question whether he can take leave of absence or he cannot take leave of absence. He is unwell, he is undergoing treatment. Government is running, all of us are doing our things as per every minister is performing and doing and delivering on whatever our agenda and whatever our priorities are. And I feel that the Congress party is unnecessarily getting excited, and in order to basically keep its slop together, the Congress party is getting on a different tone and trying to demand a change of leadership when they don't have any kind of jurisdiction or advice. They don't have to give us advice on when we have to change the chief minister and why we have to change the chief minister of the state of Goa. Manohar Parrikar has a mandate of the people, and as long as he has a mandate of the people, Bharatiya Janata Party government will continue in the state of Goa. And most importantly is that 2 press conferences recently were taken by Congress spokesperson talking about a total collapse of the administration. Whatever is legally permissible is going on. Activities of the government are going on full swing. Infrastructure projects are going on in full swing. Employment also is going to be addressed shortly, and that also will take care as far as the employment issues of the youth of the state of Goa are concerned. Today we have got Amit Shah ji who is coming specially to address all the booth workers on the 13th. And I also want to share with you, there are a lot of congressmen also who are in touch with the Bharatiya Janata Party, so maybe they may also seek an appointment with Mr. Amit Shah during his visit on the state of Goa. I think you should keep a, media should keep a watch on who these people are who are going to meet Amit Shah. Allies will definitely meet Amit Shah, but find out from the Congress who is going to meet Amit Shah.
Ramakant Kalab hani kaido portoy shikpachi garaj asa. Te swataj paksha badalache vastad. Te khatir tanka mandrecha janaten nekarle. Tani goya khatir kayach karung na. ते वकील आशिल्ल्यान खरें म्हळ्यार तांकां कायदो कळूंक जाय आशिल्लो आनी लोकशायेंत आंकड्यांक म्हत्व आसा हें तांकां कळूंक जाय आशिल्लें अशेंय मंत्री विश्वजीत राणे हांणी म्हळें. हें सरकार पुराय कार्यकाळ तिगतलें अशें तांणी म्हळें.
आय थिंक रमाकांत कलब नीड्स टू स्टडी लॉ अगेन. ही इज अ मास्टर ऑफ पॉलिटिक्स ऑफ डिफेक्शन हू हॅज हिमसेल्फ डिफेक्टेड टू सेव्हरल पार्टीज ओवर हिज पॉलिटिकल करियर, एंड दॅट इज वाय ही हॅज बीन रिजेक्टेड by the people of Mandrem constituency. A man who has never done anything for the people of the state of Goa, who could not even get re-elected for so many times, just collapsed in his own domain. He should know the law as a lawyer, that if the government has got a majority, the government is here because it has the numbers. In democracy, numbers is all that matters, and the Bharatiya Janata Party led government along with Maharashtravadi Gobandhak Party as well as the Goa Forward has the numbers in the Goa Assembly. That is why we are running this government. Actually, this is this insecurity of the Congress party that is forcing them to make the statements to show that something new is going to happen. Nothing new is going to happen. It is not only now, but even in 2019, nothing is going to change. This government will last its full term. And if anybody feels that there is some sort of a insecurity or some sort of instability in the Bharatiya Janata Party government. There is no instability or there is no issue here between the Bharatiya Janata Party or its allies.
प्रेमकथेर चलचित्र पत्रकार महेश वायगणकार पणजी.